kind of starting of the day video, because I get asked this nonstop by people, and I don't overly know why people are interested in it, but they are. Everyone always asks me what I use for my hair. So what I use for my hair is a wax. It's made by Kevin Murphy. It's called Night Rider. This is what it looks like. It's just in a black container. For my skin, everyone seems to want to know, even though my skin's not that great, which I will touch on in a little bit. I use Salazome. It's like a, deep cleanser or something. And then collagen gel. It's made by Collin. Looks like that. And then, if I get big zits like I had my last video right between my eyes, I use this acne treatment lotion made by Skin TX. So that's what that looks like. Everyone always wants to know what cologne I wear. I have a bunch. I got like Hugo Boss, Versace. I like the Hugo Boss stuff though. Giorgio Armani, 1 million. I'm not too crazy about this stuff though. But that's that. So today I'm gonna be, I got a bunch of business I'm gonna be doing. I gotta hit the gym. I'm gonna take you guys with me to the gym. And then I'm gonna go get a facial actually. Because when you work out twice a day and you stay up for like 20 hours a day and do a bunch of work, your skin isn't the best because I neglect it a lot. So I'm gonna be getting a facial today at MD Spa here in Edmonton, Alberta. They always kind of take care of me in that sense. That way I don't look like a monster. And that is that. So, I will take you guys with me today on my tour. Ooh. What is up, guys? What is up? So I just got back in from taking Vega out for her morning walk and getting her exercise. It is super cold. My ears are all red. But so the reason why I'm going to be doing this vlog today is because I'm going to take you guys with me to the gym. I'm going to hit chest. I'm going to hit side delts. And I'm going to show you guys a few different exercises that are not being used. I don't see very many people use them or even know of them. So I'm gonna share those with you guys. If you guys are watching the video for a fitness aspect, definitely watch that and stay tuned for that. I also wanted to make this video to kind of touch on some things that I would never think to share with you guys. I just burped. I thought I would share that with you guys. Yeah, I would never think to share like what hair care product I use, what skincare products I use, what cologne I wear. But believe it or not, I get asked nonstop in DMs those questions. So you guys have the answer, and who knows, maybe you guys spray on some of the cologne that I told you, that Hugo Boss, and you meet the love of your life, and then you send me a message, you're like, hey Collin, I met the love of my life, she's the greatest girl ever because she said I smelled amazing and I owe it all to you. And then you send me a bottle of whiskey. I'm okay with that? Yes. Anyways, and then my skincare stuff and whatnot. Not that I have the best skincare, the best skin. I essentially just do what I can to mitigate my skin and go out in society and look somewhat presentable. Guys in the oil field trades, construction stuff like that. You guys are sweaty and dirty and covered in grime and shit. I used to be a bead pressure welder, so I was always covered in grinding dust and oil. I always tried to take care of the best I could of my skin, and especially now, me training twice a day, I'm covered in like sweat and stuff. I'm so busy. I got different things on the go. Everybody's busy. Sometimes we neglect our skin and forget to wash and stuff, and then you get outbreaks and it fucking sucks. Like I had a big zit in between my eyes in my last video. I think I still have it. It might be going away. Anyways, then I'm gonna head to get a facial. There's a dirty joke in there somewhere. and then I'm gonna answer a few questions at the end of my video that I get asked a lot about as well. So stay tuned, guys, and let's hit the gym. Let's get after it. Woo! Oh, I got too excited. Anyways, I also wanna touch on the supplements that I use. Sorry, guys, I got all fired up. A lot of people ask me what supplements I use. I don't use like crazy amounts of supplements, but I do use VPX's zero carb SRO protein. Guys and girls, there's no carbs in it, so it's a lower calorie. There's only 80 calories per scoop. I usually do two scoops. There's 80 calories per scoop and 20 grams of protein per scoop. I do two, so 160 calories and 40 grams of protein. And then I usually use a shotgun 5X for my pre-workout, which I will put a promo code at the bottom in the description. If you guys like saving money, you can use it. You can save 25% off. If you guys don't want to save money, don't use it. It's up to you guys. But anyways, let's go.
With me, I'm gonna do a chest and side delts workout. I'm not gonna take you guys with me through the whole workout because it'll get super boring. But I'm gonna show you guys a couple of my favorite exercises, and I want you guys to follow along, and incorporate them into your chest training exercise. All right, guys, here it goes. I'm just here at Bavaria BMW in Edmonton, Alberta. I had to come in and show a couple clients. They're actually oncologists here in Edmonton. I had to show them the new 7 Series 2018 BMWs. So that's kind of my day. I woke up, hit the gym, took Bag out for a walk, and did a bunch of business throughout the day. I had to answer a bunch of emails and make a couple client programs and stuff like that, and alterations on their training. And then I didn't bring you guys with me for the amazing facial that I had. But I figured I would spare you guys the boredom of watching me with my eyes closed for an hour. But so I went into MD Spa in Beaumont, just outside Edmonton, to get that done. So if you guys are looking for any medical aesthetics and stuff like that, and facials and whatnot, they're awesome in Edmonton. But yeah, if you guys have any questions, please comment below, let me know, and I will do my best to answer them. I'm going to be vlogging and doing a bunch of different lifestyle stuff, probably 2 to 3 videos a week, so definitely subscribe and share and let me know some feedback, guys. All right, I love you all. I'm going through.